Get set. First, take a look at this.
My most embarrassing moment. When I was a little kid, I sang in a talent show. I did the song Sandman by America. And about halfway through the song, I realized I didn't know the second verse. And rather than try to fake my way through it, I stood there like a statue. So I did it on that stage, and here's to hoping that I don't do it on this stage.
I've been alone with you inside my mind. And in my dreams, I kiss your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted. And my arms are open wide. Cause you know just what to say. And you know just what to do. I wanna tell you so much. I love you. Somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, cause I haven't got a clue. Let me start by saying hello. Is it me you're looking for?
All right, so check it out, dog. You know what I loved about that, man? You did, like, you made a slightly emo version out of a very pop, extremely pop Lionel Richie song. I mean, great arrangement, man. I think that could be a single and be a hit, dude. I thought it was brilliant. Oh,
thank you
brilliant.
So much.
Very nice. Very nice. Yes. Yes.
David, I totally love when you come on that stage because I know that I'm in for a great surprise and great talent. And that was fabulous. I mean, it would be a hit today, and it should be a hit today.
Yeah, right?
You change things up, and it's perfect choices. You make perfect choices.
Thank you.
I believe that you're going to be a great shining star.
David, that was a very brave thing to do, and I loved it. Oh. I did. You know what, David? I like people who go out there and take a few risks. And it was unpredictable. I thought it worked. I think Lionel Richie will be very happy
when
he hears
thank
that. It was
so
a
much.
Terrific version. And I really, really hope we're going to see you next week.
We are.
Can you imagine what Lionel was thinking when he saw David coming out with a guitar, electric guitar?
I was with Lionel Richie in a supermarket on Sunday.
Oh, please. Were you buying chicken?
I was in Whole Foods. I had carrots, and he was buying cereal.
Nice.
And we don't want to know what happened after your shopping trip. For David, you can dial 1-866-IDOL-06. That's 1-866-436-5706. Or text the word VOTE to 5706. Calls are toll-free from landlines, and standard text messaging rates apply. Thank you very much, Big Risk.
Well done.
Congratulations.